be going to track shortly, be aware. Car prepared, let's go. Third place or better. Good luck. DRS is now enabled and will be available to use when you're within 1 second of the car ahead in the DRS zone. We'll be right back. You need to increase the gap. You're within 1 second of the car behind. He will use DRS. The car behind is on standard revs. Car behind is running standard revs. Behind is less than a second. Be aware he may use DRS in an attempt to pass. running standard revs. Standard revs.
Thank you.
taken the lead. Fantastic manoeuvre. Window is open. Box this lap. We'll fit a replacement. for repairs. Pit, pit, pit. You've fallen down for 10th. Picked up some marbles, expect reduced grip until you can wear them off. Stay on the racing line. Go. The track is clear, track is clear. You're on the prime tyres, only one stop to go. We'll be right back. We need to catch up with the car ahead. The gap is around 5 seconds. Trying to create a gap. He's running full revs, maximum power. Pace is good. Pace is good. second away from the car ahead. Let's see if we can use DRS to pass him. Good pace, keep pushing. Looks like the car behind might be trying to go for a shorter stint. They've just fitted the option tyre to the car. There's a gap of about 7 seconds between you and the car ahead. Preparing for a pit stop. Seconds is all that separates you and the car ahead. The pit crew are ready for you at the end of this lap. Box this lap. We'll be right back. There's currently 7 seconds between you and the car ahead. We're ready for you. Box in this lap. Okay, it looks like the car ahead is trying to create a gap. He's running full revs, maximum power. You've moved up to ninth place. You're on the slower tyre, but you're maintaining the gap to the car ahead, so we're very happy. This is good. Don't forget, pit in this lap. Watch out for traffic as you rejoin the track. You have no more scheduled pit stops, so look after your tyres. There's a gap of around 10 seconds. Keep pushing. Red is lapping in the low 1 minute 30s. Let's try to catch him. You're 10 seconds behind the car ahead. Lapping in the low 1 minute 30s, let's try to catch him. in front is less than a second. Let's try and get past in the DRS zone. Let's try to catch him. Behind is running on full revs. He's trying to close the gap. The car ahead is running the option tyre. We may have trouble closing the gap during this stint. We need you to make way for the car behind. He might make a mistake. The gap is only 2 seconds. Blue flag conditions. Let the car immediately behind through. You're not racing him. Let's see if we can catch the car ahead. The gap is 5 seconds.